Hello everybody and welcome to episode 3 of... part 3 of episode 3. This is the 3-3 episode. But we're getting a little bit open. I guess this is the one where we've scanned everything and, you know, because we're playing the sim again.
Come on!
Oh, it'd been good with him or something.
At first, I thought it was too long to be a tie.
Oh, no, we need to miss
a
rubber.
And then I saw it tucked into his pants. And then I had no idea what was going on. You know what it is?
It is a tie. I have concluded that most humans lack standard fashion circuitry.
That's awful. Maybe someone should tell him.
Yo-ho, loader bot. Could you use a hand here, old amigo?
My human needs me.
I love this. Papa, I got a rock in the face, sir.
Vaughn's motion circuits are still disabled.
Oh, like with the paralysis? Yeah, keep hoping that'll wear off, but not yet.
When will Vaughn's status return to normal?
Whatever's wrong with him, we're gonna help him. That's a promise.
I am glad, but I am confused. Why did this happen?
Because I trusted her?
Why was Vaughn punished?
He wasn't punished, LB. He was just unlucky. Sometimes things just happen.
Processing. Data. Troubling.
Yeah. Yeah. But he's gonna be fine, okay? He'll be, you know, making dumb jokes and tripping over his own feet again in no time.
If you say so. This conversation has been recorded.
Oh. Okay, good, great. You keep on doing that, and I'll check back in with you. All right, buddy?
Standing by.
I don't know why the hell I did that, anyway. How did they not see a bloody door? Nice work. Is it in there? Just more searching, we'll find it, and then
Haha, we made it!
Exactly
entrance
what we did the last
way.
Oh man, it started so well.
Let's see what else this place has to offer.
Oh, I'm pretty sure it's her new. But I thought it was him telling us first. Oh, whatever. It's not like he can, like, nah. Wait. As long as I don't make any choices of her. Because if he's telling the story, then it should be... Point of no return.
Anyone else's creepometer going bananas right now?
Oh, so this is the creepy
Loaderbot, what did he say?
Unclear. I am unable to translate paralytic grunts.
So, my upgrade's nearby. Sorry if it's kind of spooky in here.
You know, just once, I'd like to search an abandoned health spa or something. With fluffy towels.
And celebrity magazines with pictures of them shopping and getting coffee and stuff.
Gordis, can you scan the room for, you know, danger?
Could you please describe to me how you think that would work?
Well, your sensors kind of like sweep the room's vectors.
I mean, that was a totally valiant effort. But no, it doesn't work like that at all.
Well, we know your upgrade is nearby. Let's look around in here.
What do you got?
Clothes. Looks like someone was wearing this recently.
Lovely.
Any luck?
No, but Reese found out where we are.
Or at least what this place was. Some kind of top-secret Atlas biodome. Not much else in the system.
Any sign of the Gordas upgrade?
Not yet. We'll keep looking.
Find anything?
Well, kinda. I mean, this place is Atlas, but it was some kind of terraforming facility.
They were growing plants. I thought all you corporations were just about mass market destruction.
I am not a corporation. And see, you learned something today.
What about Gordas's upgrade? Is it here?
Well, nothing in the files yet, but a lot of it's been deleted, so that probably says something.
Holy shit. My money's gonna go mental. Oh, whoa, eh? I should have been fuck off. That's disgusting. Map.
I think the technical term for this is highly goddamn suspicious.
What's that?
Map.
Oh, what kind of map?
Unclear. The markings on it seem deliberately obscure.
Oh, how fun! Like a treasure hunt map!
Yeah, Gordas, something like that. But it doesn't appear to lead to anything, so I doubt it has anything to do with your upgrades.
Well, what did you go and do and get back up? That's all that was up there, really. Okay.
Fresh fruit. In here?
Find something?
And Drake fruit stash.
Like actual Drake fruit? Can I have some of it?
Someone took a bite out of the only fresh piece. So sure, if you want cooties. This is weird. I think someone's been living here.
Don't worry so much. Maybe he'll be nice. Or she. Could always be a she. Oops.
Quick change. I'm gonna get my
Anyone
new hat.
Need some new gear?
Any weapons?
Nah, no weapons. But there is stuff in here you guys might be interested in.
Oh, get in. Oh, so it's new clothes. Oh, look at these. I still like the yellow one, but I mean, it'll be useful to have something like this. Yeah, get my hat back if I do that. The only difference is she actually has them on. So to appear stylish and fashionable in a variety of... Okay. Guess I can have this. They're all gone.
I think I like this.
Hey guys, look at my sweet new hat.
Very nice. I was kind of getting tired of your old one anyways.
Maybe just one more peek.
So, can I get anything for... It doesn't look like I can get... So nothing for 270. So is there any money anywhere? Could be money in here.
Nothing here.
Oh, damn it.
Atlas Extreme Latte 5000.
Is it still working?
Huh? Why?
Atlas might be full of corrupt, murderous bastards, but they made the best lattes.
Nope.
Ugh. Damn Atlas.
Oh, bastard! Find anything?
Not yet.
You just staring at a wall?
This place is disconcerting.
How so?
It's Atlas, and nothing has tried to kill us yet.
Gordis?
This?
Don't kill me!
No idea.
Please, please don't kill me. I have just been watching you. Just watching, that's all. I swear, I am completely harmless. There is absolutely no need for you to kill me. I assure you.
Everything's okay. If you're not here to hurt us, we're not here to hurt you.
Thank you for that. It is genuinely rare to encounter reasonable, somewhat intelligent-seeming people.
Hey there!
That little robot's why we're here. There's an upgrade somewhere nearby. We're looking for it.
Well, I can't help you with that. I know nothing about it. So, you should leave. We all should leave, all of us, going our separate ways. I can leave right now, in fact, and if anyone asks, not that... anyone would, of course. But I'll tell them. I'll say, I didn't see you.
Hey, stranger, relax. Think of a calm place. Your trusting place. Let's go back there, together.
Yes. Yes.
Terrific. So, how about you tell us what's actually going on?
Your friend there. Does he happen to suffer from artificially induced hemispherical abdormition? Paralysis?
Yeah, that's a good question, Vaughn. Why didn't you just say paralysis?
Because he's not technically paralyzed. The contortion, the blinkless eyes, all signs of a toxin called thanatopsol.
Wait, you've seen this before?
Yes. If you let me get a better look at him.
Well, then you can fix him.
Of course you can, right? You're a doctor.
We have no idea if he's a doctor.
Let's just assume that he is.
Help me get your friend on the table. There, good.
He stole us or something.
Well, here we are. Actually, young lady, I could use your help.
Yeah. Okay. What am I doing with this?
You're plunging it into his heart.
So...
he's back.
What now?
I don't know. I've never done anything like this before.
What? I thought you knew...
Someone please spit in my eye! Or lick my eye! I don't care! Lick me in the eye!
The toxin turned him insane. Or into an eyeball fetishist.
He's dehydrated. But the shot you gave him should help.
Oh, man. Oh, that's the stuff. Oh, yeah. Thank you for blinking. Oh,
yeah. Well, glad I could help.
Well, hang on there, Doc. If that is your real name.
It's not, and I never said it was.
Well, I'm not done with you yet.
There's no need for you to be this suspicious, surely. But I just helped him. Very well. I'm on the run, you see. I have lost everything. My wife. My son. My cat. I did not lose them in that order, though. I lost my wife first, then my cat, then my son. So, wife, cat, son.
You ever thought of becoming a professional storyteller? Because I gotta tell you, your sense for crucial information is just...
Reese.
Forgive me. It's been a long time since I've enjoyed human contact. Perhaps I've forgotten how to talk to people. You must understand, I've suffered months of wandering, isolation, skulking from one location to the next, broken, ashamed, homeless. I got here, to this place, only minutes ago, so... I'd ask that you leave me now, to my demons, and go.
That's a sad story, but I still don't trust him.
Me neither.
I do! Is that done with me?
I saw your map, which I assume you made while exploring this facility.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Oh, no? So maybe you won't mind if I...
No! Don't do that! To that, map, is it? That I've never seen before. Just fond of paper.
You know, you seem like an intelligent man. You've probably figured out by now that the easiest way to end all this and get rid of us is simply tell the truth.
He will remember. He'll remember.
Proposal accepted, young lady. I'll tell you what you want to know. Follow me. I am not the bunker within that jungle. I suspect it contains the upgrade you're looking for. I wish I could tell you more about what's inside, but I was never brave enough to check. The problem, your problem, is the Atlas automated security system that surrounds said bunker.
Isn't it always?
If I were you, and in this instance I'm relieved I am not, I'd gain access to the security tower, which is there.
I can get in and disable the security systems, easy.
Not easy, not at all easy, but your best option nonetheless.
Automated security system, huh? Huh. Just realized the acronym for that is ASS! Ha!
Yeah, that's probably why no one calls it that.
Hey, Reese, guess what we're gonna do? We're gonna disable Atlas's ASS! So good.
What kind of defenses are we talking about here?
Oh, the usual medley of turrets and laser grids. Self-regulated, self-controlling. All lethal, of course.
Reese, that sounds like something you can handle, right?
Please, in my sleep.
So we're done talking, then? We can actually go secure this upgrade now? Fiona, while Mr. Robot Eye here hits the security tower and hacks the defenses, you and I will infiltrate the bunker and grab the upgrade. Let's get this Gordas piece and get out of here, huh?
Awesome. This is incredible.
Confidence. That's good.
Okay, little update from me, which is... I feel terrible. Not good at all. And I'm sure I've got some residual nerve damage.
Oh, almost certainly you do.
Right, thank you for that input. So, I'm gonna maybe chill out here. That's cool with everyone?
Yeah. That's okay. I'll go with Reese.
I think they're actually getting a lashing strap.
There's a lot of stuff I can do, right? Huh? I mean, I don't have a robot eye. I'm not a highly trained assassin. Also not particularly charming, but I can still do stuff. Yeah, I can do it. I'll figure out something to do back here while you're gone. Have fun, everyone. Being awesome, I guess.
Hey, I got a job for you. Use the computers in here and find out whatever you can about Atlas, Gordas, or the vaults.
You've come to the right man.
All right. Everyone knows what they're doing?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Yep.
And with a plan like this, what could possibly go wrong?
Oh god, you have a god.
So, despite my incredible leadership efforts going unnoticed, Sasha and I went to go brave the catwalks and find the security station.